one person was brutally assaulted by the gang members of one market Satisha alias Satish Reddy. In this case, the IO of the case, PI DCB, Mr. Kapil Dev, he has submitted a report to SP Gulbarga, Mr. Sasi Kumar, that this case involves an organized crime, and so the provisions of PRACOCA should be invoked in this case. So on the request of Mr. Sasi Kumar, SP Gulbarga, I have passed an order yesterday invoking the provisions of Section 3 of Karnataka Organized Crime Control Act 2000. And Mr. SS Hullu, DSP, DCRP, he has been directed to take over the investigation of the case, and he will be now recording the statement and doing other things. And apart from this, there is a provision under Section 19 of PRACOCA that any confession made before SP of the SP level officer, that is admissible in the court of law if it done as per the procedure. So that is one thing. And any punishment provision is enhanced punishment provision when compared to IPC section. So that gives a additional teeth to this act. And I hope that the bad elements, the rowdy elements, or the anti-social elements of Gulbarga city, they will be deterred by invoking this. I hope so, and we are planning that in future also in one or two important cases